I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Sorry about the mess. I mean, I just moved in, so it's...
No, no problem. Looks lived in.
Okay. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
Do you want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Wow, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is... It's actually the first place I've ever had, just by myself, so... It's weird getting used to the idea of it. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small, but, you know, it's got a little garden and it's pretty quiet.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. Yeah, my parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty chaotic at home. My stepfather liked to beat me when he had too much to drink. And, I just decided to get out before one of us went too far.
How did you end up joining the CIA?
I went through college, not really knowing what I wanted to do. Tried the army. You know, looking for the action, travel, adventure. Long enough to realize that wasn't for me. And when a CIA agent recruiter approached me, I jumped at it.
I should probably, you know, I'm gonna go check on the dinner because this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. It smells good.
Oh, it's a chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. That's what it's supposed to be, so...
I didn't know you cooked. I mean, it looks great. This is good.
Good. I'm glad. I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? I mean, almost nothing about you.
Well, I mean, there's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me. And, well, I mean, you pretty much know the rest, so.
you know, your parents, do you, you still see them?
No. No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So, Nathan and Cole, they brought me up, more or less. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but I'm making progress.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the infra world. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
It's like, is he here now, listening to us? And...
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No. My parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, yeah, it couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. What about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know, Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
Stop.
Jody, what's the matter?
I'm sorry, it's not your fault. There's some things that I can't forget.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I better go.
Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry. I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning, I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny. Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. They were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road. They're dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. And just stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city. which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
أنا لا أتذكر حتى لماذا كنت أقاتل بعد الآن.
المهم هو أن نكون مع الجانب الصحيح عندما تنتهي.
هل نحن موجودين في الجانب
rid of them. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. I need clues. I need him to give me a lead. spent the night here. About 10 of them. Near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
من أي وضع؟
القتال؟
لا، الطقس.